next song is called Buried Alive in the Blues.
The song Nick wrote for Janis Joplin, but she got buried first. Kind of a long story.
Thank you.
the blues.